NFL and the NBA are racist organizations that favor black people over white, Latino, and Asian. If they want to fight systemic racism, then I suggest they shut their mouth and address the own systemic racism they have in their programs. They should be implementing athletic affirmative action for Latinos, whites, and Asians. Black men make up 6% of the population, yet are represented in the NBA and the NFL at over 70%. I just want to know why. Why? Oh, because it's off merit to get into pro sports leagues. You actually have to be good enough to get in. Oh, you mean it's logical. So you're telling me when blacks are at a disadvantage for something, we have diversity quotas, we have affirmative action to get them in, even though it disproportionately negatively affects them. But when whites, Latinos, Asians, when they're at a disadvantage for something, oh, nothing, nothing. Oh, when blacks have the advantage, oh, no, it's all about merit. It's all about merit. Ridic. You want to play that game? Let me play that game. We should have athletic affirmative action for pro sports leagues. We should have affirmative action for modeling. I want more fat people in modeling. Oh, wait. That's already a thing. We have body positivity. I want short people in the NBA. I want... No! It's not just a black thing. Let's do it all the way around. Oh, that doesn't make any sense to you? Yeah, because it doesn't make any sense. It's unfair. You should be getting into schools, jobs, or whatever based off merit, based off your ability. It's 2020. If you can't get into the school, if you can't get into the job, it has nothing to do with your skin color. It has to do with your pathetic ability level. Level up. Study harder. Get some more skills and apply for the job again. We don't need diversity quotas. We don't need affirmative action. It should be merit-based like the NFL is, like the NBA is. And if you don't, if you want to keep the affirmative action and the diversity quotas, I want people who are 4'5" in the NBA. I want more Asians in the NFL. Let's do it all the way around. All the way around. If you can do it one way and not the other way, you're wrong.